Man, you know the worst feeling in the world is stubbing your toe on the edge of the bed or a chair or a leg or whatever it is. Man, I just stubbed my toe like on this joint. Got my whole foot on fire. Where I want to just, you know, you want to say some words. Yeah, man. I don't feel good. It don't feel good at all. I stubbed my toe. That's the worst feeling in the world. I don't care what nobody say. If you ever stubbed your toe on the edge of a bed and you just wanted to go off on it, I mean, you'd be like, man, I want to punch the mess out of that thing, but it ain't got no feelings. Maybe that's just me. Yeah, shoot, I tell you, I go off on bugs. I go off on everything. Like, if I kill a bug, I tell you, hey, you better tell your friends about me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I killed you. If you survived this, you better make sure you tell them about me. Because next time, it ain't going to be a next time. You ain't going to make it back to home. Oh, man. What's up, Free Ass? that's my old boss right there, Jason Free. He was my boss when I worked for the hotel. Like, the coolest boss I had ever had. Like, real laid back, down to earth. What up, Jay? Jason Vries. Okay. So, man, there's some music that I'm putting on that I don't know if everybody listened to it, but, man, I tell you, it's some real good music. The first one I'm going to put on is Brian Trejo. Called The Middle of My Storm. Yeah, I think y'all will enjoy this one. Jay, man, what's up, man? Where you at now? Is you still in the city? Like, where you working at, bro? If you in the hotels or something, hey, put me on. I need to get back in the hotels. I need to get back at Bellhopper. Hey, what's up, Cree? I see you, Cree. So check this song out.
I watch my family go through it this week. To see them hurting only made me feel weak. See, I was searching for the right words to speak. But in the midst, man, I was facing my own doubts and defeat.
This one right here is Brian Trejo.
That's when the Lord told me to jump to my feet. Because I had blessings that were binding my reach. I had to usher in his presence of peace. I almost forgot about the promises he promised he'd keep. He's a rewarder, so continue to seek. A God of order, a supporter to the one that is me.
What's up, Mike? Mike? What to do?
Point up to my king.
The king is the reason that we're strong. Because he made a way for us, y'all. He made a way out of no way. And every day that you wake up, you should be thankful that you're alive. You know, your new year should be every single day that you wake up. It shouldn't take 364 days for you to realize that this is a new year. Nah, it should be a new year every day you wake up. It should be a new you. It should be a renewed mind. You know, renewed health. If you're able to get up and do something and be an influence and get to work or whatever it is, you definitely need to be thankful. You know, because some people don't make it to see the next day. Some people ain't got the things that we have to make it to see the next day. You know, some people don't have that support system. Some people don't have, you know, transportation. Some people don't have a job. So you should be thankful for whatever it is that you got. Some people don't have a wife. Some people don't have kids. Some people don't have a husband. Be thankful.
Singing hallelujah in the middle of my storm.
I'ma keep on saying hallelujah in the middle of my storm, cause I embrace them storms, cause I knock them suckers down.
How can you be so strong? So I point up to my King. I point up to my King. I point up to my King. Cause you're the one who strengthens, the one who strengthens, the one who strengthens me. Another worship song I sing, another offering I bring. Cause you're the one who strengthens, the one who strengthens, the one who strengthens me. Singing hallelujah in the middle of my storm.
Hey, if you don't know this song, man, you need to like download this mug, get it. I'm telling you, it'll drop something up in you. Real. I'm gonna go old school after this one, man. Let me take y'all back. This one right here is by a group called Trinity 5-7. You know, chapter 5, verse 7, God's grace. Kirk Franklin is in this video, and I think he produced this song by Trinity. But this song, when I was listening to it today, you know, most of the songs I listen to, it's like they always relate to me. I don't know if anybody else feel like that. When you listen to a song and it sends chills up your spine, chill down your back, whatever it is, you know, it's like it touches you in a way that is unimaginable to somebody that's fleshly. But to somebody that's spiritual, you like, that's nothing but the spirit. That's nothing but God, you know, that you can feel that. Because everything you need, listen to him.
It's right here. All of your problems. Yes, I'm aware. And when you're down, I'll be right there. You can call on me. I hear your prayer. And we will do it for you. But first, you gotta know that it's my God. No weapon formed against me shall prosper.
You know what that means? When you say no weapon formed against you shall prosper, that means the weapons, they already there, or they gonna be formed. That's what it means. It means they already there, they already formed. But like it said, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. No weapon made against you shall hurt you, shall affect you. I got laid off. I couldn't pay my bills. I seek God, and he healed me. I'm telling you, the darkest days, I'm telling you, I've been through them, and I trust in him, and he's still making a way. Not he'll make a way, he is making a way. And anyone the Son sets free is free indeed. I'm telling y'all, man, there's some cuts in gospel music or worship music. You know, sometimes I just don't feel like listening to half of the stuff that be out here nowadays. I'd be like, man, that's trash. That's the real trash right there, you know. But I turn on this and I get crunk to it. I got a lot of stuff that I like to listen to. I listen to a lot of old school, a lot of gospel music. I don't want to be listening to nothing about somebody. I was calling somebody a hoe or, you know, a bitch, any of those, you know, calling each other niggas and stuff like, man, that stuff got to stop. You keep on saying all that, y'all know how I talk. You keep on saying that stuff, and you definitely going to be the one that's coming into that. Like, I need me a this, I need me a that. Nah, forget all that. The battle was already won. Ain't that right? Let's go another way. Now, I know this is a testimony not only to me, but to some other people. And I see a lot of people that left, but I'm telling you, it's a reason that stuff like this is made for us. Something bitter, brother. And I don't want to scratch no more, so I'm just rubbing it because I'm trying to tough it out. Stub my toe, y'all, for real. Like, this stuff still burning, man. You're like, y'all understand what I'm saying. When you stub your toe, like, you be wanting to. That's the worst feeling in the world to me, is to stub my toe. Like, I love my babies. You know what I'm saying? I love my toes. They my babies. But shoot.
I am not supposed to be here. There's only one that gets the credit. I'll explain so you can see clear. Boy, I came so far. I had a gang of close calls and overcame those odds. You can't tell me there ain't no God. No. Allow me to praise my God. You are the afterthought. First, I'ma take you all back to North. In school, all I did was yap and talk. Cause one treated ADHD, I was bad at reading and my math was off. So teacher said I wouldn't amount to nothing, I was dumb and boy, I took that to heart. My first grade teacher hated me, she would cover my mouth with mask and tape. My second grade teacher had slapped my face, all the other ones called me a basket case. But I needed help, they said I'd be dead or I'd be in jail. You know what that does to your psyche, I dwelled on those words and believing my life will be hell. He said my purpose was in his hands, when he healed my hurt. Only I've been purchased by my worth and the son of man. Train of thought was just slightly derailed. Why would they vote me most likely to fail? Take a look at his life, he excelled. Because of God, being teachable is now teachable. Being reachable is now reachable. And the kid that all these teachers said would do the unspeakable is now speakable. I operate in this power now. Know the songs I made to put doubters down. This is me celebrating and shouting out hallelujah all day. My God, who is son, I've been saved. Should have been in that grave, sniffing the cage. So I shout praise the Lord. My God, truly I am amazed. It's really giving me grace with my hands raised. Now I shout praise the Lord. Said I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise. I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise now. I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise. I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise now.
Allow me to praise my God, but before I give you what they get the thought. Once again, I'm gonna take you all back to North, where it ain't safe to come outside at the door with the trappers on.
Now tell me you ain't feeling the song. Tell me you're not feeling this song right here. This song right here, just be knocking in the truck. I'm telling you, my kids, they love this type of music.
I wonder if this is the way that it ends. He said no way, he had other plans. That I'm gonna make it up in his hands. On me now, I'm saved, I'm saved by grace. And I place my faith in the Son of Man.
Little child feeling stuck in just game.
Heard in the air. Just to tell them all, when it comes to Jesus, nothing compares. Yeah, I don't think people get it. I am not supposed to be alive. There's only one that gets the credit. I experienced when the devil came to get me. Man, I should have been history.
No, it doesn't.
Praise the Lord, my God. Through his son, I've been saved. Should have been in that grave, stiff in that case. So I shall praise the Lord. My God, truly I am amazed. friend giving me grace with my hands raised. Now I shout praise the Lord. Said I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise. I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise now. Said I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise. I'm giving him praise, I'm giving him praise now.
Dad, I'm gonna show them my song.
Wait a minute, we're gonna turn the mess. I got one more that I wanna do, and then I'll let you do your song.
I'm giving them praise now.
Alright, now this one, this is by K Reno. He out of Texas. Used to rap with Zero and them, you know, kind of the whole little crew, the ABN crew, if you know what ABN is. But he turned to a whole nother thing. It's called Bad Religion. Just listen to it. Vibe to it. This one you just want to listen to, so I'm going to shut up and let y'all listen to it. That's what you want to dress.
Oh,
bro, so you want a hat, you want like a Ja Rule thing going on, you want like some braids over here, you want some dreads over here. You got a little so weird, dude. You got to look like you got to tell me different. For real. You got to pick one or the other. You got to either have a braid, and then you take the braids down, you can go to the dread, or you can get dreads. But you got to go through this ugly process. When you get dreads, you got to go through this ugly process. So I think you go with braids first, let your hair get long enough, then you go ahead and do the dreads, and then you can braid the dreads, so that way you can still have braids and dreads.
Selling crack or trying to jack, that'll never work. You want to get rich for real, start a mega church. You won't ever have to work hard throughout the week.
Go listen to it on your... Well, you can't listen to it because you got in trouble on your phone. Truth that he's sitting.
Because
on the mass suspicion, they coming after you. Let's see what we got. Guess we gotta start all over. Play. This one is called The World Is Coming to an End. Oh. By the same guy, K. Reno.
Much of what I say might
know who that is, South? That definitely sound like who is that just came in here? Say something, say hello or something. We just vibing right now, you know. I don't expect everybody to stay in because a lot of people ain't ready, you know, they just come in and listen to a word or something or listen to the music. Specifically, or are you talking about the one before it? I ain't know y'all was commenting for the scroll. Cycles. I love this song. For some reason, it touches me. Every time I hear this song, it just is like, dang, man. Another nugget drops in my daggum head.
conquered this last year.
Man, I thought I did.
Tell me what I missed.
What did I miss?
Cause I feel that it's coming back up again.
I used to think it was coming back again.
Must be something I ate.
I don't even eat like
some
that.
Songs, some shows, some hate.
I do see more songs and some shows.
The devil wants to extend the game. Free throws. And when it ends, he wants to make the sequel. Cause if he has another chance, he feels like he can take my joy, my peace, my faith. See, the devil, he learns from your mistakes.
For real, he did learn. Like, he learned
even
a lot of stuff.
If you don't.
That's how he kept me in work.
That's how he keeps you in cycles.
Keep the fire in.
Cycles. Cycles.
I feel like you're still in a
cycle. But I'm not going in cycles. This will end like I wanted to. I win. The enemy will have to lose.
You're gonna lose again. Definitely gonna lose again.
I'm a different fighter now.
Gotta fight different now.
And I have got to
fight those battles now.
Joy is my strength. See, the devil will learn it's a mistake.
Yeah, he won't learn it's a mistake.
When I am sure, that I'm not going in cycles.
I'm not going in
cycles. I'm going to break the
cycle. Let's tune out, you know. Let's start playing some things that will have me, like, let me just get to it. That's what I'll do. I'll just get to it.
Why drink water? It makes you feel better.
And get y'all to it.
It has no calories, and it helps you control your weight. So say no to soda and up.
These songs right here. Ain't nobody tuning in, but that's cool.
Hey, Google, how far is there a shoe store?
Shoe Galaxy is 1.6 miles.
Music that you should be listening to with your lady, with your mate. Shoot. In my head again. I had to scratch this time, man. Felt like something just bit me.
Well, how do you like it?
You get into your paper, girl, I'm proud of you. Ain't worried about no hater, girl, I'm proud of you. Ain't asking for no favors, girl, I'm proud of you. I need you to know how much I'm proud of you. Don't let none come between us, girl, I'm proud of you.
Girl, I'm proud of you.
I love you and I mean it, girl, I'm proud of you.
Girl, I'm proud of you.
Your body, girl, I'm feeling it, girl, I'm proud of you.
Girl, I'm proud of you.
I need you to know how much I'm proud of you. These other guys intimidated. I know they hate it, cause you got your own. You ain't impressed by all the flashing lights in the city like, girl. Baby, you're grown. The only one was in between your legs. I'm trying to stimulate and elevate your mind instead.
Oh, man, that's
and maybe
have you heard about
dinner,
the
you can share my bed. I'm 360 with my love, babe. Girl, I'm so proud of you so much, babe. You get into your paper, girl, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. Ain't worried about no hater, girl, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. Ain't asking for no favors, girl, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. I need you to know how much I'm proud of you.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't let none come between us, girl, I'm proud of you.
Proud of you.
I love you and I mean it, girl, I'm proud of you.
Proud of you.
Your body, girl, I'm feeling, girl, I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
I need you to know how much I'm proud of you.
How much I'm proud of you.
You get into your paper, girl.
Inviting some people up there, like you covered up there. You should be inviting people to come in and vibe with us. Let's open up for discussion.
Coverage abroad with no extra charge. Just snap and share all your photos. Get the most from
this
Pixel.
This is after dark, so let's have some discussions. Let's keep it real though. Keep it 100. Yeah. Oh, my head. Need to go put some oil on it and stop scratching. I end up scratching a daggone sore into my head. I can tell you something about this music too. I know you feel like that. Like I said, man, you know, I get on here and I don't want to say I don't sound repetitive, but it's repetitive that we see the same stuff every day down our news feed. And I know y'all feeling me when I'm telling you about this, because like a lot of women feel like it's like, well, I got to keep on repeating myself to you. I got to keep on telling you, like, how much I love you, how much I want to be. Well, I got to keep on dealing with the same nonsense. And I know there's some men out there that feel the same way, too. Like, nobody got time for that stuff no more, man. Like, that's old news. If you in your 30s or you close to your 30s and you still doing the same thing, man, you need to reevaluate yourself for real. You know, that goes on both sides, men and women. If you still doing the same thing, trying to catch a man or trying to catch a woman, you need to reevaluate the things about you. It's not the person that you're with, it's you. You say you want this type of cat or you want this type of man, type of woman. Stop chasing the same little doggone people then. Step out of your way and do something that you ain't used to dating. See if it's different. Or, matter of fact, don't date at all. Figure out how strong you are. Figure out your worth. And let God send you who is supposed to be yours. And stop trying to be in control all the time. They'll send it to you too. You ask for it. Like I said, you ask and you shall receive. Knock and the door shall be open. Call unto me and I will show thee great and mighty things that ye knowest not. You deserve better. Mm.
Okay, go ahead.
No,
I really got this really good guy
I
want to hook you up with.
This is like my number one.
I love to hurt you guys. I've been hurt. I just...
Miss Tiny and Mathis,
who always get in trouble,
got to create a whole nother page. I always go to Facebook jail. That's one person that like Facebook jail. I tell you that right now. And she don't care either. She goes straight to jail. She's like, hey, I just went back to jail. I'm like, if you don't stop, stay out of jail.
Rock me, baby.
With unlimited data for as low as $45 per line, with a little help from Google Fi.
No, that's not it. There it is. That's the one I want to hear. All these commercials. This one, y'all should know. If you don't know this one, then you just ain't been listening to the music.
So I should just tell her how I feel. Alright, man, I appreciate that. Let me see if I can go find her.
Any requests? Anything you want to hear? Anything you want me to play? Because next, I'm going to get on a whole nother level.
I know you think it ain't my place to say how I feel, but I'm going to say it anyway. Because I got to keep it real. I know you're tired of trying to make it be something that's truly true.
For the ladies. That's just a snippet. But this one right here, this Queen Naija, oh my gosh.
Love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning. Where you been, where you been? Who is that text on your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Okay. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine.
You break down with a woman and then you push her over the edge. I'm gonna tell you right now, you done played yourself. Because a woman, they can play the game and hide that stuff real easy. You know, you have to be like them and start going searching for things to see if they keep it in 100 with you. Women is bullshit. They some scavengers when it comes to that type of stuff. You're gonna pet you there. Like you just said, play the fire, you're gonna get burned. Let a woman hit you where it hurts, but they'll break you down. Especially somebody you're in love with or somebody that you really want to be with, but you can't games with them. You gotta stop doing that. There's some women out here that can, and men, that can play your mind into a whole nother world, man. Into a whole nother cycle. You ain't playing, though. So I'm gonna give you a dose of your own medicine if you wanna play them games. She gave him a dose of his own bag of medicine. Amazing things that's going on right now.
It's howdy, my name is Stephanie, and I'm a Whataburger regular.
And then even when I do go to sleep, I'll be
and I'm about to take my friend Amanda to her first time at Whataburger. My name's Amanda, and I am a rookie trying Whataburger for the first time here in College Station, Texas.
Tell me to go to sleep. Because I'm not going to sleep. Not yet.
I lost it all.
I'm enjoying this.
My friends. My loved ones.
Just asleep.
Life, there's always a chance to grow from the struggle, from the pain, from the realness. Here's my story. Floyd.
Hey, world, yeah, I know it's been a while. Thought I'd come around and let you know what's up now. No album lately, so my mind is kinda up now. I still been taking care of my mama and them somehow. Disappeared from the scene, left my old team. Had to find a new approach to an old dream. And it's not to take a shot at my own team. I just want you to see, this is me. So please accept me for who I am. And please accept me for what I do. I'm just doing everything that I can, cause all I wanna be is true. So please accept me for who I am, and please accept me for what I do.
You're live video will be removed soon if you continue to broadcast music. You don't have permission to use it. I already said I ain't got permission to use this music. I get the heck out of there off my stuff, man. You ain't. Don't tell me you don't turn my stuff off. But, boy, I said I don't own the copyrights to this music being played, like, for real. You don't try to come in here and invade some stuff. Anyways, you know, since they saying that, we just turn the music off. But thanks for tuning in. I'm not going anywhere just yet. You thought I was going somewhere? Got an announcement to make. Your boy is going to be acting. I get to go do some things that I like to do. I get to go do some acting. I get to go be something else. I get to go be on stage. So exit stage right, not stage left. This has always been a dream of mine to be able to act, to be a father, to be a mentor, to be a tutor, to be many things, to be an influencer. When I was young and I was in the second grade at Rollingwood Elementary, there was a librarian there that came and spoke to me. I was reading a book. It was on John Henry. And she came up to me and she asked me, like, do you have somebody in your family named John Henry? I said, yes, I do. And she was like, LaMille, I want to tell you something. When you grow up, you're going to be a preacher. I was like, what? You crazy. I'm not going to be nobody's preacher. Like, I'm too bad for that. Like, I'm always getting in trouble. I'm always getting suspended, you know, for fighting or talking back to the teachers, just doing whatever. I was a mischievous child. I was one of them children that you just wanted to just like, man, somebody do something with this boy. But it's crazy because everything that she said that day, I ran from that stuff. You know, like my grandpa and them, they used to make me read Bibles and stuff. And when I finally came off punishment from reading the Bible, I ran from that stuff. I was like, man, that stuff scared the bejesus out of me. You know what I'm saying? I'm seeing things. I'm starting to see stuff at night. I don't want to read that no more. And then the real reason, another reason that I stopped like going to church and reading the way I was when I was young is I was praying, and me and my brother, we was always praying for our daddy to come back in our lives. And I'm not talking about my daddy, but I went off on God one day. I went off on God. I was looking at the ceiling. I was going off on God. I mean, I was cussing. I was doing everything. It's like, I ain't gonna never pray. I don't forget all that. He told me if I keep on praying that you'll give me whatever I want to. I keep on doing that. And I'm like, man, forget that stuff. I mean, I was cussing. Oh, that's good. And then,
I don't think they can see.
Yeah, they just saw it. And so I just kept on going off, and then I said, I'm not going to pray no more. I don't even want to go to church no more. But as much as I try to run from it and not do it anymore, I end up going right back to it. I end up graduating in the ministry. I end up getting in relationships with people where I'm like, man, we need to find God. And none of them, the relationships that I got in, each woman, except for one, would be like, nah, I don't feel like going to church. I don't want to go to church. You know, some people, it even annoyed them for me to listen to gospel music. And then I got a relationship with somebody, and we started a church and ran from the church together. And then I went back and stayed gone. Didn't want to be feeling like somebody is judging them all the time, and I'm like, how they judging you? They ain't even talking about you. You must be talking. No, I ain't talking to nobody. If you feel that way, that means the Holy Spirit is convicting you, you know, about what you doing or what you have been doing or what your life was. That ain't got nothing to do with me. But, yeah, I end up coming back to it. Just to make a long story short, I end up coming back. But I actually enjoy it now. I'm not frustrated with it. I'm not trying to run from it. I enjoy it. And I want to keep on doing it. I want to keep on growing in this every single day. I want to keep on pouring into somebody every single day. Just like me and my sons, we pray for, you know, for everybody every single day. It's just, it's amazing, man. And I won't stop. Only way I'm going to stop is when it's time for me to leave this world. But yeah, that's my story. That's part of my story. But you'll be able to read about it because I'm writing a book. So you'll be able to read about it. I think that's it, y'all. I love y'all. Blessings to each and every one of you that tuned in. Thank you for following and following my YouTube channel, Knowledge, The Raven 2468. And subscribing and sharing my videos with other people. It's amazing. Y'all should see what my inbox look like as far as people hitting me up for advice or wanting me to come talk to their kids and what have you. And I said, I will, you know. Just got to make sure my petrol's straight, please. And thank you. God bless y'all, man. Blessing to y'all. Knowledge.